Next time, could we hunt something small and cuddly? Maybe vegetarian?